Hello, this is Bill Brown, and this is the Piano by Ear lesson for White Christmas, arranged at a beginner level. This one will have backing tracks for you to play along with. What I would like to do is play through the entire arrangement first. That way you'll have a recording you can listen to and practice with while you are learning to play this song. After that, I'll teach you how to play the song in 2 to 4 measure sections, completely by ear. And then at the end of the lesson, I will give you the backing tracks without the piano on them, and you can use those tracks to play along with and even perform with. So here is White Christmas at a beginner level. The first thing that we hear in this arrangement is a 4-measure intro. Here it is. We are in the key, so we will expect mostly white keys. We start off in the left hand with a C below middle C with finger 5. As soon as I hit this, I'm going to put the sustain pedal down. Next, my left hand will play the G above that C with finger 2. And then I'll play the B above that with finger 1. And with the right hand, I want D, E, G. Now, this is the D right above middle C with finger 1, E above that with finger 2, and then the G above that with finger 4. So right hand has D, E, G, left hand has a B. After this, left hand play the G under your second finger again. That's measure 1. Measure 2 is just like measure 1, except the right hand goes up and up.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.